The biggest challenge in working in extreme cold weather would be trying to move in these bulky clothes and trying to finish your task. But safety is our number one priority, so we have to layer up and wear all of our proper PPE and get out there and do what we have to do.